based off of if we were supposed to hit 52 vehicles that hour, if we only hit 48, we would know we were down for, you know, 4 minutes that hour. And then we'd have a little blurb around what it was. Now that may not have been specific because that 4 minutes may have been broken out across five times we stopped for, you know, 20 seconds or something. And each of those might have been different. So a lot of times what got recorded on the board happened to be the thing that stuck in their mind the most. When the line might shut down for an extended period and we're looking for, you know, stuff to do, then we'd go grab this pile of papers from underneath there because each day would get torn off and it would kind of go in a stack. Then eventually we'd get around to kind of sorting through those and start, you know, trying to collect data around it. So it was still pretty crude. And we've actually done some systems for some of the Toyota plants, and I was actually back in my old plant in Kentucky.
A couple
years ago, they brought me in for a couple days for some consulting and some other stuff. And, you know, they're still recording them, the hour by hour stuff.
Oh, really? That was my question. Yeah.